Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how to finish the season 8 week 6 challenges. I'm gonna be showing you an all-inclusive cheat sheet, and make sure that you watch till the end if you want to know where to find the hidden battle star, if you want to know where to find the hidden banner and the 5 highest elevation points on the map. Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna be showing you the first battle blast challenge for now, and that is search where the knife points on the treasure map loading screen. And now what you want to do is just land near Lonely Lodge. So basically the knife points somewhere around here. So we're gonna go there and we're gonna search for the battle star. Okay, so as you can see, we're not the only ones. Okay, so here's the battle star, and now what you want to do is just click on E and search. So as you can see, the battle star is right here near next to, I don't know, Lonely Lodge or something like that. Okay, and the next challenge is to land at Fatal. So I'm just gonna show you where is Fatal. So here is Fatal Fields. This is the first stage of the second Battle Pass challenge. The next is to land at Lazy Lagoon. So you can just land on the boat or somewhere near the boat. The third step is to land at Shifty. Okay, so here is Shifty Shafts. The fourth step is to land at Frosty Flights, and Frosty Flights is right here. And the fifth and final step is to land at Sunny Steps. Okay, so Sunny Steps is next to the volcano. So there's Sunny Steps. And basically by landing there, you will finish the second Battle Pass challenge of the Season 8 Week 5 challenges. Yeah, this is a bug. Okay, never mind. And the next challenge is to use different throwable items in a single match. So by this you can find a clincher. So someone's been already here. This house is looted. There's a shotgun. I'm gonna take it. So just search for chests and find oh, there's a chest. Okay, so there's no throwable items. But if you want to finish this challenge, just search for clingers or smoke grenades, and that's it. And this challenge brings you 10 battle pass points. The next battle pass challenge is to get an elimination with a flint knock pistol or boom bow. So it's the same as the previous one or kind of similar. Just find a boom bow or a flint knock pistol and get an elimination. I think that doing these challenges, you can do these challenges in Team Rumble, so that should be pretty easy. I would recommend doing it, finishing those two, this challenge in Team Rumble. The next Battle Pass challenge is to visit the 5 highest elevation points on the island. And basically the 5 highest elevation points on the island are, so the first one is on the volcano. So just go on top of the volcano, and that is one high elevation point. I think that's the highest elevation point on the map. The other one is Polar Peak. So basically what you want to do is just land at Polar Peak here, somewhere here. And that's it. The next high elevation point is basically Frosty Flights. So that is the third one. Yeah. So what you want to do is just land on this mountain near Frosty Flights. And that is the third location. So the third highest elevation point. The fourth one is, and the fifth one are really close. So I think they're in the circle right now. Yeah. So The third and the fourth one and the fifth one high elevation points are this and this mountain. So as you can see, these two mountains next to Pleasant Park, and there are the five highest elevation points. The volcano next to Frosty Flights, Polar Peak, and these two mountains next to Pleasant Park. Okay, and with that, you can finish the fifth challenge. So that is the first free challenge. You don't need the battle pass for that. The sixth challenge is to visit a wooden rabbit. There's an enemy. The sixth challenge is to visit a wooden rabbit, a stone pig, and a metal llama. And basically, the metal llama is next to Junk Junction, so you can even see it on the map. It's kind of huge. So there is the metal llama. The wooden rabbit is next to those two mountains that are the highest elevation points. So these two mountains, and basically that's the wooden rabbit. You can also see it on the map. And the stone pig is basically just at the bottom of the map next to Lucky Landing, and there it is. So let me see if I can zoom. Yeah, so there is the wooden pig, the stone pig, sorry. And with that, you can finish the sixth challenge. The seventh challenge is eliminate opponents at Lazy Lagoon or Frosty Flights. So Lazy Lagoon is near the volcano, yeah, and Frosty Flights is next to Polar Peak. Here it is. And basically that's it. With these tips, I hope you finish all of the challenges. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. I'm gonna post the complete cheat sheet in the description. And please use the code thesquattingdog. So, because the creator of this cheat sheet is basically the Reddit user thesquattingdog, so I'm using his work. So please use his code and also subscribe to his YouTube channel, Instagram, etc. Thanks for watching again, guys, and please subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.